Once you go ahead and who is your wife for Aaron's first one, his name is Samaya, and Aaron, who is first one, is picked inside the Lord. The Lord said to him, Yehuda said to him, Caroline, you said, I put this wife on the phone, the duty of her, and not ready to set that seed. Then I really knew that the seed would not be his, and can't pass from the one who preserved his wife. He spilled on the ground, and he should give a seed to his husband, and the thing which he did, is please the Lord. So he slew him also, and then said, Yehuda, this is Mark, his daughter-in-law, for a name, and I put up at thy father's time, so she will let my son be drowned. Where he said, let's perchance he die also as his brothers did. And tomorrow went and dwelt in her father's house in the process of time. The daughter of Shahua, Yehuda's wife died, and when Yehuda was comforted, he went up to the sheep shearers, to him that he and his friend here rather than the head of Edomite. And it was full of Tamar, saying, behold, thy father-in-law goes up to him that to share his sheep and cut off her widow's garments and cover herself with a veil, and wrap herself in sackcloth and ashes, and the AM, which is by the way, that's him that, for she saw that Shiloh was grown, and she was not given to him. So when Yehuda saw her, he thought her to be the harlot, because she had covered her face and turned to the other way, and said, come now, I pray, let me come into thee, for he knew not that she was daughter-in-law. And she said, what wilt thou give me, that thou mayest come into thee? And he said, I will send thee a crippled flock. And she said, wilt thou give me a pledge, for thou send it? And said, what pledge shall I give thee? And she said, thy sickness, thy cord, thy staff, that is thy hand, and he gave it to her, and it came into her, and she conceived by him. She rose and went away, and laid out her veil from her, and from the garments of her widowhood, and Yehuda sent to him by the hand of the friend of the other wife, to receive a pledge from the one's hand, but he found not, and he asked the man, that saying, where is the harlot that was, and I am, by the way, said, I said, there was no harlot in this place, and returned to Yehuda, and said, I can find her. And also the man of this place said, there was no harlot in this place, and Yehuda said, let her take to her, lest she be shamed. The whole I sent this kid, and now has not found her. And he would pass by 3 months after, that was told Yehuda, saying, come on, daughter in law, this place is the harlot, and also, because she is with child by harlotry, and Yehuda said, bring her out, and let her be burned. When she was right forth, he sent to her father in law, saying, be guarded by the man whose these are, and I will show, and she said, turn, I pray thee, whose are these, the singing of the cord, the staff, and Yehuda acknowledged him, and said, she has been more righteous than I, because I gave her not to steal my son, and he knew her yet no more. And came to pass in time of her travail, that before the twins were her women came to pass, when she prevailed, that one could house